Hello everybody and welcome back to the House of Storm and welcome to Sheepy, a short adventure. So guys, I don't know that much about this game, but I seen it on Steam and it looked really interesting. I believe it's a platformer where you play as like a plush little sheep. And I just want to jump right into it guys, so let's start our journey and let's do this. Look at us, we're sleeping right now. Or we're just not alive. There's our soul. Look at us. Look how cute we are. Off we go. So I don't know. I'm not the best at platformers, so we'll see. I thought I could grab the rope. Okay, I can grab on ledges. Yeah, look at us go. Oof. Whee! Got a door. Look at our little run. We're adorable. No! Okay, first death. Happened quicker than I thought it would. Alright, here we go. Oh, didn't like the sound of that. Oh, I wanted to see if it would do anything else. Oh. I didn't jump that time, I just spawned. The game's already like, you're already so terrible. Guys, I'm sorry. Oh, that didn't sound good. Oh! Was that supposed to happen? I got a trophy, but I can't see what for. What's? Oh, okay, I thought it was gonna be like really dark in here. I'm okay. Oh. Seems like there's a hidden place to the right. You mean down here? No. Going to the left. Whee! Okay. Hoop. Yeah, look at us go. Didn't know if I could climb the ladder or not. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I will continue to go deeper, but I hope I will find a way up soon. Okay. I guess we'll go down. Yeah. We really need to remove the debris. I'll contact Belgian tomorrow. Janitor. Okay, so we can't go this way yet. Oh! I got a trophy, but I can't earn our Steam achievement, but I can't see what for. Oh, I didn't like the sound of that. I didn't like the sound of that at all. There we go. Looks like something down there. I don't feel like those to the left are gonna shoot at me. Don't hurt me. I'm just a cute little sheep. Please. Oh. Oh. Patches, the lost bear. One. Oh! Come on, Patches. We can be cool about this, right? Patches, come on. Come on, it's me. Look at me. Look at me. Come on, you can't be mad at this. It's me laughing at you. I have become more powerful. Can I double jump now? Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that's awesome. Can I go down here? Oh. Oh, he's mad. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it, Patches. Oh my, help! Oh! Somebody, please! Maybe we should not have made fun of Patches. Usually I could see my Steam achievements, but they're not popping up for some reason, but that's alright. Whew! I'm in love with this game already. Where's the sheep trying to survive? Chapter 2, Descent. How far do we fall down? Also, there's a phone there. Can I call my mom, please? Okay. I just play some music. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible, Chief Engineer. Alright. I love that. I can double jump, but there's like not like a point where like you can't do the jump. Whew. Also, I can still hear the music. Maybe I should have turned it off. Okay, we're okay. We're still okay. Okay, we don't want to go down there, I guess. Oh, that was supposed to go here. There we go. Don't mind me. Alright, here we go. Are you good? Oh, it played some music. Nice. Or unlock some music, maybe? Okay, so I think this was an optional area. Everyone seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. Elevators have been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. Okay. Where's the button at, though? Oh, I just gotta hold down. I become like a little ball. Okay, I can go right and I can go left. Maybe a secret over here? Okay. Don't mind me, world's cutest sheep coming through. There we go. I don't know why I'm like a little scared. It's like really dark in here. Whoa. The world is huge. That's beautiful. I mean, pause it. Looks like there's a note over here. Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. Hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. Alex. Ooh, someone died there. Well, we're not gonna die. Because we're sheepy. And we died right after I said that. Ooh, what's that? Can I touch that, or is that probably... Nope. Nope. I want to touch it, but I'm afraid it's going to hurt me, but I'm going to anyways. Oh, it was like a... Basically like a Donkey Kong barrel. Warning, you are forbidden to go down to Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by the Authorized Services, Belgian. You know what, Belgian? No one cares what you think. Nerd. I don't mean that, Belgian. I'm sure you're a great person. Oh. Your employee orientation will begin shortly. I will be the best employee you have. Oh, so I didn't even know those were coming down. Once inside the facility, please make your way to storage 0-04 to collect your equipment. Did I get my uniform? My name is Sheepy Sheepinson. Will be subject to permanent removal. Keep calm and carry on. I'll try to keep calm, but no promises. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you were sent to this area, check with your supervisor about your new assignment, Belgian. It's very dark here. I can't see nothing. Look at us. Chapter 3, Revelation. Offices of Belgian Inc. This game is dark. Look at this. Oh, I can't get to the radio. I can't, like, attack or nothing, at least not yet. I don't know if I get a weapon later on or something. Okay, so there's another electric thing up here. Oh, I don't know where it went. Hey, there's a bunny! Look at them. Alright, so it looks like we got a double jump up there, go into that, go even higher, and then we'd be good. Alright, let's see. No, I can't reach it. Oh, I can reach here, though. No, bunny, come back! I kind of want to see what's over here. Or is there a secret over here as well? They did say there was a secret to the right. I'm going to go to the right first. So many options. I want to see what's up with this bunny. Bunnies! There's three! Ooh, can I pick this up? That's so cool. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, this one goes fast. Nope, that wasn't the right call, and I died. Whew. Bunny! Why do you run away? Just want to be friends. You know, maybe have a drink. Maybe go out to dinner. I don't think I can get up that high unless we get like another jump. No way back. I don't know if there's multiple endings to this either. I have no clue. All I know is I'm enjoying myself right now. This didn't start a new chapter. There we go. We're in deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. The only research team is authorized to enter, Belgian. Well, let's go. Bunnies! Why do you keep running away? Also, there's something to... there's bones to the right here.
Right. I'm finding another way around. Note to self. Engine traps are not for me. Just ask this guy.
Okay, I'm gonna keep going to the left and following the bunnies. I think they're guiding me towards the right way. That and they're adorable. Bunnies! Wait, damn it. Nowhere to go now. Oh, they ran away. I never imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. Looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. Oof. Made it. Got worried there for a second. Look at all them. Someone else dead here. Another dead person here. Come on, guys. I'm cool. Whoa. Whoa, what the heck was that? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I died. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so you have to be on the ground for it. Okay, I got this. I'm happy I went this way now. I'll get it. You just keep going. And also, Chapter 4, Passage of Time. Whee! Yeah! Ooh, I love the music. This is the best! Running with all the rabbits! This is so cool. Whee! This is so cool. Run with me, brothers. Oh. Oh. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, okay. This is awesome. Purgatory. Okay. It's a restricted zone. This area is officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contamination air and leave immediately. Well, you know what we're about to do. We're about to go in there. Oh. I don't like that. Oh. Help! Oof. This experiment succeeds. Belgium will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. Oh, wrong way. Oh, I think there's another note over here. Oh, I missed another one right here, too. There's a bunch of notes. I paid an exorbitant price to see this. It had better not be disappointing. Fuck. If you're reading this, you must know that many of us knew the accident was coming. Belgian forced us to launch the experiment to impress investors, but it was too early. I hope at least that our deaths have not been in vain, that our research will help humanity to move in the right direction. Boss time? Yeah, it is. Patches the Dark Bear. Didn't we fight a Patches? Ow. Well, that's cool, you can skip it if you've already seen it. Oh. Well, he whooped my ass. Oh, that wasn't the smart thing to do. Okay, I got this. Nice. Starting to get faster. Whew. Oh! Ah, I didn't need to touch that. Oh, look, it's already broken, though. He has to come down here for it to work, though. Ah, I got a trophy, though. Or achievement, or whatever you call it. It's nice to play on PlayStation. Alright, here we go. Third time's the charm. I just gotta let go of the power early. I just gotta not jump. We got this time. Let's do this. That's all we had to do was jump and hit him. I died many, many times. Well, he's like, see you. I have the power. Okay, it's telling me to use my keyboard. Okay, well, I'm not using a keyboard game, so... I don't know what it thinks it is. Okay. But I gotta figure out what button. So for me, it's okay. For my controller, it's Y. I'm like, why is it telling me to use the keyboard? Oh, that's cool. No! Okay, so I can jump and do it. Okay, but I can only do it once. Oh, this is so cool. No! Oh, it's getting tough, the platforming now. Oh, I'm like so scared. We're so close to getting out of here. Yeah. Whoa, the world is beautiful. Got another Steam achievement. I don't know what it is because it will not show me. Pathothesis, all right. Oh no.
I have no way of getting away from wherever I am now. This path has been traveled before and will be again. To whoever finds this, good luck.
Oh man. Hey, you're right about that.
One more to make it all worthwhile.
Oh, I died there. Oh, it kind of me is making it though. Made it. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way? Or maybe more up? Oh, yep, okay. I thought we had to do something with that. I can combine the powers. That is so cool. Whew. This is stressful. No, I died. Oh, I hit the thing. Try it again. There we go. Whew, made it up. That is terrifying. I think there was a ledge to grab right here. Oh, thought there was. Yes. Whew, we're almost there. Made it. Hey, there's a door. It's me, Sheepy. Oh, I don't like that. No. In order to complete your journey, you must return the powers you were given. Your story in this world is coming to an end. I don't give up my powers, though. I'm awesome. Oh. Do I have to? Secret. There's something right here. Nope, just a rock. Oh. Thought I had to do something with this. I didn't go the right way. Huh. Okay, I thought something popped up here, but... Probably right in front of me. I don't see where to go. Not down there, that's for sure. I guess I'll go back this way. No! Okay, that's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to go back. Now I go to this one. Patches is watching me. Oh, he's mad as hell. Dark energy, the evil source. Oh, he's helping us. It was inside him. Fuck him up, Patches. That is terrifying. Oh, I messed up! Patches, help! Oh yeah, it's because I gave up my power, right? I can't use the other ability anymore. So I probably have to use the run ability and just fly over there. Did it. Because he did say we have to give up our powers. So I think that was our double jump or our sprint we just lost. Let's see. We lost our sprint. Huh. We can make it. We can make it. Ho-ho! It can launch us. Okay, so we just gotta time it perfectly. There we go. Got it. We have lost all our abilities now. I'm going, Patches. Thanks, even though you were trying to kill me way earlier. Just the dark energy inside him. Patches, no! Taking you with us. This has been a lot of fun. The end. That was a lot of fun. With a question mark. I probably missed some notes. But something government was messing around. A game by Mr. Suicide Sheep. This was amazing. This was a lot of fun. This was a great platformer. This is a fun little short game, though. This was a lot of fun. The music was amazing. The powers were a lot of fun. The boss fights were very hard, as you've seen me probably struggle. I can't get over this music, though. The music is amazing. Like the music part of the level, like where you're like running with the other rabbits. Oh, I mean, I thought it was really cool. And we did this all in one video too. I feel like I missed a couple things. What a journey, though. Because there were multiple ways to go, like, where to go, too. Like, you could go... I think there's one where, like, I was just following the rabbits, but you could go, like, more up and, like, more left. And I'm like, too many options to choose from. I'm like, I don't know where to go. A lot of playtesters, though. That's awesome. I just gotta say though, like, Sheepy's like the cutest thing ever. Aw, thanks for playing. No, thank you for making this amazing game. Like, this was so much fun. And a little cutscene after anything? Oh, that's it. So guys, I want to thank you so much for being a guest in the House of Storm, and if you enjoyed this video, please let me know. And everyone, I will see you all in the next video.